Good afternoon, sir. Yeah. Yes.
How are you?
I'm great. And you?
Can't place the face.
I don't think we've met before, but I think we're meeting now, so it's a good opportunity for us to meet. My name is Chima Raf. I'm actually a businessman. I came all the way from Abuja to see a couple of young business people around here in Lagos.
Okay.
And you know, when I came to Lagos, I realized that most of the small and medium enterprises, they need financial help. And as a businessman with a big heart, I started helping them one after the other. And before I knew it, my brother, I have exhausted all the money I came with. So right now, as I'm talking to you, I have to go back to Abuja. And right now, as I'm talking to you now, all I have is just 200. So I need you to just help me with 10,800 naira. Let me complete it 11,000 and go back to Abuja by flight. When I get to Abuja, I'll remember you. I'm close to the President Buhari. I will remember you.
The current President
yes.
Buhari?
Yes. Yeah, he's my man.
Connected.
My brother, that's how we roll. That's how we roll.
I love people who have connection. I need connection.
My brother, you need it because you see, in this life, you're just two people away from where you are going to. Now you have met me and you are meeting the president if you. You know, so you're just two people away.
So I should give you 200 naira.
No. I said, help me with 10,800. I have 200. Let me complete it 11,000 and buy flight tickets. Yes.
Oh, you are the one who has 200.
Yes, exactly.
Then I'm supposed to give you
10,008.
I misplaced.
I know.
I misplaced.
I know, I understand.
I didn't get it. Give me that your 200 naira. Let me take it back here. There are ATM machines there.
Okay.
I'll make the withdrawal.
Okay.
Then I'll bring it to you.
Sir, but this is your car. Let's go in your car now. We don't need to.
Car, in my car?
Yeah.
You don't know what is happening in the country.
What's happening?
There's no fuel now.
Ha!
That's the problem. People are managing how they. Some people buy a spoon of fuel, some buy a cup of fuel.
Wow.
I'm telling you, it's everywhere. It.
But do you have your ATM here?
Yeah, okay, I have my ATM card.
We don't need to go to the ATM, don't worry. We don't at all. We don't. I have my POS here, so just insert your card and then we are done. Just put it.
You're moving around with a POS.
My brother, in case of situations like this,
does Buhari know about this, your movement with POS?
Sir, there's nothing concerning.
Come on, get out, you want brother. Get out.
Oga, please, don't insult me. Don't insult me. Is that how you insult people in Lagos? Are we not in a cashless society? Now, wow, this Lagos, eh? No wonder they write a go, Nibaje.
Nibaje, go one,
eh? Not half,